Again, we're on the football field. We've got the band over my shoulder. I've got a majorette right here, Katie, another Katie. You're a senior, and you've seen the lean times and the pretty good times of the football team, right?
Yeah, I have. All of it.
What difference does that make when you're a majorette?
It's just, like, exciting to be on the field and, like, just seeing the, like, football team do well, and then that just brings the energy for the band to do well.
The Pioneer Band, outstanding band, but in addition to football, you've participated in some shows. Explain where the band has been recently.
This was our first year doing.
Only TV.
I know. This was our first year doing the Italian Festival, which we actually won.
Oh, great!
Yeah, and then we did the Kent Ridge Band Show, which was a whole huge show where bands just came and performed. It was so great.
Oh, that is great. Okay, Katie, I'll let you get in your position here as the band's going to perform a special number for us.
Thank you.
Oh, thank you, Katie. You know, it's great to see the excitement and the spirit of high school students, and Katie, a perfect example of that, as she high steps her way into the position. You gotta love that. And you know, Katie, you can only do that when you're 17 or 18. Now let's hear from the mighty Pioneer Band from Jonathan Alder High School. Precision, the timing of high school marching band. It is now 5:11. You're getting your Friday started with NBC4 Today.